today, I'm gonna give you four moves that every small forward must have in their bag.